Hey, it's Zack Michaels here from JR93.7. I'm with Preston and Alicia. And when you go to a concert, sometimes you buy a t-shirt, sometimes you buy a CD. Every once in a while, it may get autographed. Well, these guys, they did not come home empty-handed from the Alan Jackson concert. If you were there, you may have seen that there was a raffle that was benefiting a worker there who was suffering from cancer. And they're raffling off a billboard that was hanging on the side of the Mohegan Sun Arena. And these guys won it. It is huge. And what better to do than hang it on the side of their house? Now, whose idea was it to hang it on the house?
Well, that was actually mine and my dad's.
Okay.
We're sick like that, so.
And you didn't want it in your room?
It's too big.
It's too big. Well, I mean, it wouldn't fit in her room. It would cover all of the walls. But we're going to take you behind the van, and we're going to show you exactly what it looks like. All right, so here we go. The moment we've been waiting for. We're going to show you this billboard, okay? Here we go, we just made it official too. We just added a JR logo right there, right in the center. But look at this thing. It's 30 feet wide and 20 feet high. That's like four of me stacked on top of one another to get to the top. All right, so this is the awesome family that hung this banner up. We're gonna have them introduce themselves. So we'll start over there, go ahead.
I'm Bill.
Hi. I'm Preston.
I'm
All right, and for hanging up this billboard, we got them some things. You guys, here you go. You have a stack of CDs there.
Thank you.
We have for you some junior bumper stickers so you can hang them on your cars. We got you some pens here. We're also going to send them to go see Randy Travis.
Oh.
They're also going to the Hartford Fair as well. And we got them some junior t-shirts here.
Sweet!
As well as an official junior banner. So here you guys go. You're all JR93.7 out. And if you ever get a banner this big, make sure you give us a call because we just may be coming to your house next.
I'll buy you tall, tall trees and all the waters and the seas. I'm a fool for